I'm gonna add some more details on the neck and the arm, so I've erased a couple of the segments. Then I'm gonna draw little tiny cylinders to connect the head to the body and the arms to the body as well. There we go. I know you'll come up with a lot of cool things to add to your robots.